There, there, chaps. We need to figure out how to get a cheap Messi. We could just push Messi into a pool of spaghettis. What a stupid idea. That can't possibly work.
Watch me, bro.
Hold on to the railing.
I'm flying.
So you wanna buy packs, but you got no coins. And you wanna pack bail, but you hate FIFA points. And you wanna beat your brother with a super fly team. But your coin total zero, so it's basically a dream. New FIFA is the answer to your question. Cheap and reliable, the best on the net here. CWE for 8% off. Stack them coins and load your squad up.
Now I gotta wait 20 minutes to stop being dizzy.
What's happening, boys, and welcome to the Lorenzo Insigne, aka the Italian Messi. In this episode, we're gonna be taking a look at Lorenzo Insigne, an absolute beast player in real life for Napoli. He got himself informed card. He's got two informed cards on the year. If he gets a team of the year card, he could have some of the most insane ab rating stats we've ever seen on any card. Even more than team of the season Giovinco.
But what do you mean, man?
He's got 95 acceleration, 98 agility, and 96 freaking balance. One more inform or a team of the season card, those all could be 99. That would be fucking nuts.
Name something you might be allergic to.
Nuts.
He's 5'4", has a low center of gravity, and the actual only thing that he is wrong with this card is that he's only got 39 strength, but that shouldn't matter. Goes for 42k, so he's very affordable. We've thrown him into this 4-3-3, this false nine formation. A lot of you guys were asking me to switch up formations and try something new, so that's exactly what I'm doing. I've got a custom instruction set on him, actually, so I'm gonna try and force him into the middle of the pitch. We've got chance creation cut inside, we've got supporting run on get in behind, and then we've got stay forward as defensive support, so he should stay forward, hopefully play more like a forward than an actual winger, which is sort of what he does in real life. He's a winger, and he's also a midfielder. His regular card is actually a cam, but yeah, we've got some of his Serie A teammates. No teammates, but we got some Serie A league mates in this squad. We've got Cuadrado, who I haven't used often. Diabalu, who's an absolute freaking G. Nainggolan, Pjanic, and Guarin. Maybe the best triple threat midfielder combo in FIFA right now. But anyway, boys, this is the squad. This is Insigne. Hopefully you guys do enjoy the episode. If you do, hit that like button. If you guys do want to interact with me on Instagram and Twitter, those links can be found in the description below. Alan Pardew who's up to 51% smack my bitch up bonus, enjoying an espresso and a freaking scone in the middle of Rome. Was not meant to rhyme, and that actually sounded pretty fucking crazy. But anyway, boys, let's get into a match. Let's see how this beast card performs. Oh, shit! Yo, this is actually a sick-looking freaking Super League side, bro. There's just cows. Just this pictures of cows everywhere.
This is Webak?
Yes, this is Webak, bro. Who's that? What is that Viking-looking guy? Oh, fucking what a save from Muslera! Oh, let's fucking go! That's what I'm talking about, son! That's Insigne! And he just glitched through a player! Insigne, that's what I'm fucking talking about, son! Pjanic! Oh, what a fucking strike! What a fucking wonder strike from Pjanic! By the way, Pjanic got absolutely fucking destroyed by Messi this past weekend. Oh, dude, Insigne is insane. It.
A little bit of no touch.
Yo, he just cuts through.
Yo,
he legit just cuts through. He's a fucking beast. Insigne is an absolute fucking beast. And he's tiny. He's a little fucking Italian. He's a little Italian ant. No one can catch him.
Oh, that send.
Dybala. Oh, fuck it! Insigne, come on, hat-trick! He's too short!
Oh, shit. He's got long shots. Where's the Insigne monster?
Nah!
No. I just give up the stupidest fucking goals, man!
13 shots, 10 on target, 60% possession. He's only got 0 shots on target. How's he got 0 shots on target and a goal? Doesn't make sense. Shit, maybe the comeback really is on. Fucking hell. Puddles!
He's gone. Get off him, bro.
Wait! Wait a fucking... Yo, that was crazy. He was just like gluing through people.
Holy shit. He is skilling like Cuadrado, I'll give him that.
F- fucking Pionic, come on, man. Oh, shit.
Can't go in an extra time. The next lightning rounds are out. I can't do it. The next lightning rounds are out.
Come on. Yes. Let's fucking go, son. Insigne, 8.5, 2 goals, played like an absolute ledge, kind of disappeared in the second half, but made some incredible, incredible runs using that agility, acceleration, and bounce. 16 shots, 12 on target, 57% possession. Holy shit. Let's get into match number 2.
A few inches later.
Mandarin! Match number 2, boys, coming up against a pretty much full Spanish side. Outside of Bravo, he's got James, Jesse Rodriguez, Caleon. He's got freaking, the Spanish Ibra. He's got Morata up front. Let's see if we can take this motherfucker out. He's got the fog on, though, which is kind of shit horse.
Oh, Jesus.
Fucking hell, bro. Was that Morata? Look at that. He just blasts through him. And that's fucking Chiellini. That's one of the best defenders in the game.
Cuadrado? Yes.
Oh, ref, that's a pen. That's a fucking pen. Let's go, son. That's what I'm talking about, bros.
Are we giving it up, Pjanic? Pjanic, top left-hand corner.
Let's fucking go. 1-1.
No, ref, that's another pen.
Yes, that's another pen. 2 pens in a matter of 3 minutes. This guy's got to be so fucking pissed.
Dybala, right up the middle.
Right up the middle. Yes! All right, so at halftime, I don't know how that happened. I've been playing a pretty good match. Went down 1-0 early. Was able to cause 2 penos. And fucking somehow we're at 2-1 right now. Let's get in the second half. Let's kick some ass. No! Fuck!
Still on it.
Holy shit. How is he still on it? Cunting horse.
Got it!
Oh, fuck, that's a pen! Let's go, dude!
I don't know how I just scored that.
I don't know how I just scored that. The lag was so bad. Yo, 3 pens, 3 goals. Insigne, 6.7. Am I happy with the win? Yes. Am I happy how I won it? No. Here we go, boys. Match number 3. He's got Rodrigo, Cazorla, and not Felipe Luis, a couple other players that I couldn't recognize. Fucking sunny skies, Stadio Europa, Los Kids. Insigne's on! Oh, that fucking chip! The chip of dreams from Insigne! 1-0, 32nd minute. Come on, boys, let's go!
Nainggolan?
Oh, Nainggolan 2-0, that's it. He's giving up. Alright, boys, here we go. Match number 4, and holy shit, coming up against Neymar, Jackson Martinez, Pogba, James Rodriguez, Cruz, Cuadrado. He's got Alba, fucking Pique, Chiellini. I think that's Jesus. And then he's got Buffon, the legend Buffon and keeper. Let's freaking do this, son! The supply! Oh, fuck!
Cunting ref. The cunting ref. I suppose in that last match where I got 3 goals from a... 3 goals from a pen, I deserved this
Oh, fuck! We just saved it! Yes! Yo, uneventful first half. Come on!
Beautiful pass to Dybala.
Insigne!
That's off. That's off. That's fucking off, bro!
Oh my god, man! Oh my god, what a fucking goal from Insigne! I just ran down the entire pitch with fucking Insigne and scored that! What the actual shit? Insigne! Oh! Have to put that away, let's go! 2-1, Dybala! Come on, boys! That build-up play, though. Hug it out with your boy, Insigne! Holy shit. If it wasn't for Insigne, we wouldn't have been in that match. Anyway, boys, that is the Insigne, aka the Italian Messi episode. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you did, hit that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. I will see you guys for another upload tomorrow. Till next time, tschüss, later, adieu.
Pique, we have such a beautiful family!
Yes, I am so happy.